to the omniferent. Just to wake up the insomniacs. Let me help you lift your shoe. Get it right and ignite your shoe. See it, build it, sell it, IPO, but don't swipe your shoe. Move that dough, dough. Move that dough, move that dough, move that dough. Move that dough, 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 move that dough.
I'm gonna talk to a donkey.
Have you ladies seen my donkey?
He's a jackass.
Who are you calling donkey?
It's the donkey of the day with the Obie and LoSean show.
Check this out.
All right, you ready? 5:50, 9:50, we bring you the donkey of the day.
Thank God.
In this particular situation, I don't think we've ever done a donkey of the day where the artist was the same one that we did yesterday. Okay? In this particular situation, I'm talking about Kid Ink again.
Uh-oh.
Yesterday, remember
two
we told you how over
row.
The weekend, yeah, over the weekend, Kid Ink was involved in an altercation in a Vegas club where his girl got really drunk and just cops had to be called.
She got too on.
Yeah, he got taken to jail. The girl got taken to jail. Anyways, he posted bail. He is now being sued by a pizza delivery man who delivered a pizza pie to his Granada Hills home in California, right? When the pizza man arrives there, Louie, who is Kid Ink's dog, viciously attacks the pizza guy, okay? Biting him on the hand, biting him on the feet, biting him in the face. And now this guy definitely wants some money because he obviously has been out of work for a little bit. He can't deliver pizzas. In addition to the medical bills and pain and suffering, he also wants lost profits that he could have made at work working. So this guy looks like he's going to get paid, okay? Because
he's a
normally,
pizza delivery guy, so what does he got to give him, like $200? That's it? All right, there you go.
You know, I hope this guy gets something, though, because I know so many pet owners that they don't have control over their dogs. You know what I mean?
Oh,
I had a freaking hound dog
I mean,
that
yeah,
get bitten.